Hi, in today's video, we're excited to demonstrate the NAViKS Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, smartphone mirroring, and backup camera interface for the 2004 through 2008 Maserati Quattroporte. So first, we'll demonstrate the CarPlay, the backup camera, and then the mirroring function. We'll make a separate video for Android Auto, but the unit can do both. So if you have both phones, you can do both at the time. At the same time, we're just gonna separate the videos to make it a little bit easier for people to watch if they have a specific need. So to activate the CarPlay, you're gonna press the external switch that's provided with the NAViKS unit. We've added also a touch panel, so everything is gonna be controlled using the touch screen. So let's scroll over to Vase and access Vase first. Let's change the zoom. All right, let's go to Google Maps. Let's change the view in Google Maps. Let's zoom out, yep, a little bit more. Let's ask Siri to help us find directions. Siri, show us the closest Starbucks.
The nearest one.
Let's access an audio file. So this car does not come with an audio auxiliary, but we added one so you can connect your CarPlay and mirroring. So now we'll show you the mirroring side. So we're gonna mirror, the unit comes with an HDMI input. We're gonna connect an Apple TV adapter to our iPhone, and we're gonna mirror the iPhone. Go to YouTube, and after this we'll show you the backup camera. All right, let's find another YouTube video. So pretty much your Netflix, Hulu, movies you bought on iTunes, you can watch using this interface. We've also added a backup camera, so we'll show you that now. All right, and there's your backup camera. It'll come on automatically as soon as you shift into reverse. Now we're gonna put the car in neutral. And here we go. So if you have a 2004 to 2008 Maserati Quattroporte, please make sure to contact us. If you have a different year Maserati or a completely different vehicle, please make sure to go to NAViKS.com or call us and look up a solution for your vehicle.